Indecent the Slapmaster again. This is 2007, another day, another dollar. I'm about to go ahead and make another beat. I don't know, maybe 2, 3, 5 minutes, somewhere around there. But this time, I'm not going to tell you what format I'm going to do, and I'm not going to show you what I do. That's going to be up to you to read the instruction manual on the Motif Yamaha, find out what to do. But I'm going to go ahead and get started right now.
Live Vallejo TV here with Sacred Entertainment. Let me find it. The slap map.
Since the beat is done, I made it on 10 tracks. I don't know what the time limit is on here. I did it pretty fast. I don't know if it probably under 5 minutes. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to go through each individual track right now and tell you and just show you how I built the beat up real fast. So first, what I'm going to do, let me mute everything with track one. Track four sticks because I've had the keyboard for a number of years now. So all my mute buttons is messing up right here. You know what I'm saying? But here we go. That was just a kick and a snare. I can hear a beat in my head, and when I hear the beat, I can actually track it out of my head and know what goes here, there, 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 and there, and I spread everything out. As soon as I hear it in my head, I gotta get to this keyboard as fast as possible, because if I'm away from if I have an idea and I'm away from it for like 15, 20 minutes, the idea goes away. But the miracle about it, man, is God bless me, man. I got idea after idea after idea after idea. If anybody comes to me with the rap, they can just rap the rap to me. I'll build a beat around your rap like that instead of you just getting a beat and having to just deal with the beat compared to your rap that's already been written. Do it either way. I can make a beat, you can write your rap, or you just spit your rap to me and I make the beat. You know what I'm saying? Basically,
that's Slap Master.
Man, Decent to Slap Master, 2007, man, repping.
Is on the microphone and I'm rolling through the hills, never feels in the south, and I'll be rolling through the east with a 40 up in my mouth. Saw a few cuties that had some big booties. They wanted to kick it toward them bitches. Yeah, that is it. Yeah, did it from Bridget. Later on, we can go and kick it. Invite you for witness so the mission can keep pimping. Whiteness is a priceless thing. No depending on me for money, you bling bling. Ring, 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 just goes me down phone. Gorilla up in the truck, it's tearing down really young. It's that light-skinned baby that wants to come home. But little did she know I had some of the hoes though. That got dough to blow on someone like me. I'ma keep a P.I. and keep my hustle to the street. Ha.
This right here is releasing in Crypto. The first chapter came out in 2003. That's the first project that me and Crypto with 50/50 put our blood, sweat, and tears into that motherfucker. Projects that I'm doing right now, or projects that I produce tracks on that are about to come out here in 2007. Of course, it's Crypto Trunk Food. That's out in stores right now. AP9s, Respect My Gangsta. Rux is Flatjack Stacking Rubber Bands and Syrup. Again, that's Rux. That's my dude right there. Act Up, I did two of his main singles. That's On the Earth Is My Turf. Who else? J-Team Young Juice coming out with a dual album. And that one right there, I got the majority of the production on that one. Did a lot of production for some new albums that's coming out with my boy Chose and Shawnee B. My boy Ralph Razor, affiliated with the Farm Boys up in Sac. That's my homie. Flo Cellini from Sacramento. Taji Spitz, we just did two hot tracks not too long ago. And they go, we don't leave. And then one of the big main rappers that I've messed with, man, that I've actually solicited beats to and hollered at, man, which is the legendary Rob Bass. You know what I'm saying? I had the honor to be able to speak with the man and actually get him some material to listen to and whatnot. And which is basically me and Crypto. It's got the Untamed Millers, Turf Talk.
Y'all right there, okay.
It's got me, my boy Cheapskate, Knox Smith, Get Rich, you know what I'm saying?
Milton. That's loaded, that's loaded. Yeah.
And then we also got the Quake over here. The Quake right there was a compilation that me and Crypto went half on and brought out ourselves. Oh, wait. Please rise for Vallejo's national anthem. Okay, now that compilation right there, a lot of folks that we networked with, you know what I'm saying, that worked real hard in this rap shit, you know what I'm saying? And then the next project after that, Decent and Crypto rapping, but July 1st, Crypto Trunk Food, bro. I'm gonna be real with you, this right here is slap.
Yes.
Slap. I'm not even gonna lie to you, bro. Right here, I put a lot of hard work into this, and so did Crypto. A lot of hard work and a lot of good features, and not just features, these are people that are actually friends of ours, acquaintances, you know what I'm saying? People that we rub elbows with and stuff like
tell
that.
Tell them where they can get that purse at.
You can get this anywhere. Just okay. go to the internet, go to any Google search, type
it's all around Vallejo. Yes. Okay, all around the
Crypto Trunk Food. You can go to the Vallejo Street Show, right in the 707 on Vallejo. You can hit your boy at right there. You see the number right there? It's 707-712-4978. I'm not cheap, but I'm not expensive either. At the same time, I work with you. You know what I'm saying? If you show me that you're hungry and it's a real deal, and you're going to put your heart into this shit, I'm fucking with everybody, bro. Sacred Entertainment, all the artists I've been doing work with, everybody that's helped me in Crypto out, that's had our back through this, through thick and thin. Anybody that has anything to do with our music, man, we just want to thank y'all, you know what I'm saying? And there's so many names out there, you know who you are. Everybody knows who they are that's behind us, you know what I'm saying? I just want to tell everybody thank you, big time. All right.